External Affairs Minister S Jaishankar, who's on a crucial three-day visit to China, has said that India-China relations should be a factor of stability at a time when the world is facing an uncertain situation. Mr. Jaishankar, who arrived in Beijing on Sunday, called on Chinese Vice President Wang Qishan at the picturesque imperial residential complex where top Chinese leaders stay. He then had a restricted meeting with the foreign minister, followed by a delegation-level meeting as well. Mr. Jaishankar, it seems, has said, we reached a consensus in Astana 2 years ago at a time when the world is more uncertain. Our relationship should be a factor of stability.
The positive direction of our ties after the Wuhan summit has opened up a new world of convergences. The fact that we were able to organize the second meeting within 8 months of the first one shows the importance both sides attach to promoting cultural and people-to-people exchanges. In our discussions today, Foreign Minister Wang Yi and I reviewed the progress made since the last meeting. We have also agreed to organize 100 activities to further strengthen our people-to-people ties. We will be jointly inaugurating a film week later this evening, marking a commencement of these activities. Some suggestions were also made today by the Chinese side to expand the Kailash Mansarovar Yatra, and we are deeply appreciative of those initiatives. Enhanced cooperation in the field of traditional medicine, where both countries have a rich knowledge accumulated over centuries. Promote exchanges between our national sports association, sportspersons, and youth for strengthening cooperation on international sports events. Our two foreign ministries have also agreed on a plan of action for bilateral engagements for the year 2020.